mission began, we gathered together to honor the completion of Vault 76. This sprawling underground shelter may have been engineered by Vault-Tec, but it was built by you, the good people of America. So that if the bombs do come, if the end does come, our way of life will endure.
Oh yeah, now it's way loud.
But not everyone will be saved. Those chosen to enter this vault must be our best and our brightest. For when the fighting is stopped and the fallout has settled, you must rebuild. Not just walls, not just buildings, but hearts and minds, and ultimately, America itself. So as we stand here today,
who lost?
We pray that the world will know peace. But if that is not our destiny,
was he riding the horse?
Must come. We stand together.
Was he the gravy guy?
But here in Vault 76, our future begins.
Are you learning?
Yeah, I know. I'm a professional cook.
So one day you'll make chicken nuggets?
Maybe.
This is the Overseer. I hope you all enjoyed the party last night. Even though
what party?
Overindulged and overslept.
Oh, whoa. Whoa, why do I look so terrible?
We've been locked away long enough. Today is Reclamation Day. It may be time to leave, but I'll never forget the day you all entered Vault 76. You come from every walk of life, every race, color, and creed.
Actually,
but you all share one very important trait. You are this country's best and brightest. But more importantly, you'll always be my family.
Oh, that's... What the heck? Asian dust. Mud and blood. Trench warfare. How do you change the hair?
Your face. Over the hair.
Oh.
Chicken nuggets. processor.
Light gray. Oh, that's not good. That's fine. All done. There we go. Field of view. Field of roll. Oh! Go.
Honestly, everybody's blaming anybody else.
I don't need to listen to this stuff. Do these increase the intelligence? Where's this party at? What? No, get out bed. Get out bed. Get out bed. Get out of bed. Get out bed. Freaking heck, man. Party yet? No. What?
Yeah, chair back.
It's okay. I have the cleanest toilet award and best looking hair. Outstanding achievement and annual Vault Halloween. I have the best costume. Oh! I have one of these in my vault. I scrapped it. It works. All this? Oh.
think you'll be able to make a spring farm.
Why? I'll die before I do. Hey, I can just teleport to these guys. Can I not? So invite them to the team. Frickin' heck. Then I'll just have to get out of here. Is there anything of use in here? No? Pick up party hats.
When you hear this, it means I've been gone for several hours. I've got my own mission out there in Appalachia.
There's a love note.
This is the Overseer signing off.
This is the Overseer. Signing off. Oh, I'm supposed to go this way, right?
Wow. Hello.
Hello.
Finally, I feared you'd never wake up. Don't you remember? It's
Hey man. You guys.
Overseer's log, or should I say, direct communication. Because whoever is listening to this had the mock.
I'm not listening to that.
You must all go through that giant.
What happens if I don't take one of these? Building supplies don't matter.
Remember one of Vortex's many, many mottos. Hard work is.
Oh, should I take all these? Okay. Level 2? Already? Oh, what's over here? Oh! Or action points. Oh. I'll take this one. So I only get one? Oh yeah, how do I use VAT?
Doesn't slow down player game.
Yeah. Oh, so you had strength?
I do.
Hey, with your swords, if you have strength, it's very beneficial.
I know. Gave me plus one strength.
this one. I guess I'll get this one. Yeah. I'll be running. How does one equip it? Okay. Party hat. Yeah, we must have all the good-looking stuffs. Too bad they didn't leave any guns in here. Hey, zero skills. Now what must I do? Foods, likeness. Oh. Did I get in? No.
Hey, I'll explain it. You can go back in.
So, it has to be close to that word?
It picks a random word out of all of these, right?
Yeah.
So, you pick this one. Likeness. So, let's say the word is goods. And then, see how many letters they have in common and which places. Second one, letter in mouth is O, and goods. Say one likeness of goods. Since it doesn't have an O there, probably not it. This one isn't. I don't like to think about it. Your trial and error.
But changes the words.
It does.
So Toda has two. Maybe it's TD.
I just do that, but you can figure it out if you try.
Oh yeah. Wrist, likeness 1. Seat, likeness 2. So the S. It's not the S. But wrist has an S in it.
I know, but it's not in the same place. See how seat has the S at the end and has it second to the left. Has to be in the same place.
Oh.
So it tries. Well, yeah, tries can be good.
No.
It could be the eye in the wrist.
Oh, oh well. I know it talks about all the things they did, how they had to. Yeah. I watched it though. Spent 20 minutes in that vault.
You did. With a net gain of 0 for exploring.
Yeah. Now I can get someone on my team. And then teleport to them. Discover it. Level 2. You see that level 2? Weapons don't matter. I'll punch it. Okay, here. There's a gun over here. It's okay, it's okay. Probably. Drop up. No, no. Oh, no. That's all I got. I took it. I don't want it. I guess I'll just run. Run in, run in, run in, run in, run in. Anyone have anything good? I did stim packs, right? No, I think I did. Yeah, I did the agility action points. I'm almost there. To a barn or something. Hey, charge is complete. There's the radio tower. Oh. You're not going to get me the stuff? Yeah, man, I'm leaving. Legs there. There we go. Yeah, it looks like I went the wrong way. Now I'll make friends with him. Oh, I'm here. See if anyone has been invited to the team. Our new bonus reward. I'll probably be rejected for both of them. It happens sometimes. Oh, found the fairgrounds. I can take them. Declined. What up, man? You're a dirty heifer. What? Dirty heifers, man. How else am I going to get over here? Let's see, where is it? So it's over here. These guys. These guys in the level 2. Invite to team. I can at least invite. Ooh, invite this guy to team. What is this? Did everyone decline my invitation? Only one way to find out. Yep, they have. They saw I was level 1. I mean 2. This guy, he needs my help, I can tell. He, isn't he closer than... At least I'll get another place discovered. Oh, it's just showing that I'm hurt. But what is? I could probably see what. Oh. Yeah. Sucks. If I told you. You tell me. Got me. He declined. Ugh. This guy, he seems like you would. You do what you can. Did I already ask this guy? These nuts has been invited to the team. Hey, this guy, I'll invite him to the team. Oppa Murph. This guy, I'll invite him to the team. This guy over here, yeah, he'll be invited to the team. This guy, he'll be invited to the team. Hopefully someone joins. That way I can teleport to them. Oh, shucks. Riggity-riggs. Declined. These nuts. 666 declined. Papa Murph has declined. Shucks. DiGiorno's has declined. B from SD declined. Beefy FSD. Cyberboy declined. Jingles got lost at the farm. Find him. Fair. Same thing.
Farm fair.
Dang it. I didn't discover it yet, so I'll have to move all this way. Have I not discovered anything? Oh, makes sense. So I need to get some money. Oh, that sucks. I should never left the vault. So this is where we wanted to.
Set up her camp down the road to the south.
Okay. Treat my drop loot. How much did I drop? Am I going the wrong way? Or am I going the right way? So what did I lose? All this stuff. Oh, that's it. Oh yeah. Frickin' jingles. Where am I going to find jingles now? I have money. So now am I heading the right way? Kent's farm is over here. Just the recoded one. Huh? Kingdom Hearts recoded. Basically, you go into a bunch of... Yeah, it's kind of like a movie. You go into Hercules. You go into Alice in Wonderland. You go in... to a bunch of worlds that I did. Would make sense. I'm not talking about the movie, I'm talking about the game. Oh. And you're going to get it? And that's what we'll play? Huh? That seems fine by me.
You haven't played all the others.
I think I had a Kingdom Hearts game. Jojo Lemon is here! Let's kill him, you dirty heifer.
Oh yeah, you can't do anything. So level 5, I forgot.
I can't.
Yeah, you can't kill him.
That's good. So I can't be killed until I'm a level 5?
Not by other people.
That's good. So I can kill other people, but they can't kill me? Oh, that's not good. I will invite him to the team. It'll be a dangerous journey, but we'll survive.
Overseer's log, south of Log 17. I knew this wasn't going to be the Appalachia I remember, but... mutated animals? Haywire bots?
What do I have to do on this?
No people so far. We have to be ready to... What I can confirm is hostile territory. Fortunately, Vault-Tec was prepared.
So,
you see
aboard.
This? The station, the stash box, the workbenches, all built with the camp.
Board.
We need a home base out there. The construction and assembly mobile platform is designed for you. Just add resources, planning, and a little elbow grease. When you move your camp, everything you've built is stored, ready to
Ooh,
be
dollar, have one of these?
Area. Use this to establish a foothold whenever you're in unfamiliar territory. I've left my camp behind.
Oh, yeah. That's
I
nice.
Know I'm breaking my own advice by not taking it with me. But after seeing Appalachia for myself,
do I need the duct tape?
I need to make sure every resident of 76 has a safe haven they can start from. I'll make do without it.
Okay.
If it's still standing, the town of
Wide Armor.
So
I just need a chest piece? That's it.
Find me there. This is the
open. I'll just get a chest piece. Now what? Boom, Jared is very wise. So that's what that person was doing too? Machete. I will continue to use this board for a little bit. There we go. We'll be fine. Freaking heck, did he decline? Maybe I should follow him so I can kill him. Yeah, I'll wait until he gets level 5. One level 5s are too strong for you. Again. What does it do for me? Other than be a good price. I leveled up. Yay. Happy camper. Yeah, exactly. Well, I need this one. Holy crap.
Overseer's log, town of Flatwoods.
I don't care about any of this stuff.
There's no one here.
I'll just take this pretty warm money. Shelter, but... God. Mutations we expected. Read. Exit.
I was attacked by
Survivor Story.
We call it the Great War now. It's not been long. Welcome to Survivor Stories. I'm Dasa Ben Ami, a responder. I've been working with the responders for a couple of years now. I'm from Charleston originally, so it was easy to join up. What wasn't easy was work. Rebuilding Appalachia from the rubble while survivors flock to it regularly from all over. So many have come and gone. Their stories untold, their names lost to time. I thought we should preserve this history somehow.
Ow, what's hurting me? Oh, rad roach. Anything they want
forever. I'll call this series the Survivor Stories. I'll start with me. I was an anthropology PhD student at Vault Tech University. Final year.
Hi. Dasa asked me if I would talk about how I got here. She asked everybody, so I said okay. My name's Colonel, and I'm 13 years old. I just wanted to say I'm sorry. I'm sorry for everything. The bugs.
Oh, man.
The cows with two heads, all of it. I was bad. Just bad. I cheated on my spelling test. I kicked Chip Wilkins in the shins until he cried. I pushed Rose McCloy down the stairs. I cut holes in the bottom of all the gym shorts and glued in the mashed potatoes in the cafeteria.
Yeah.
I told Harold Newell to eat 10 dead flies a day in order to grow muscles and...
Well...
Put Nuka-Cola in the rat cage water bottles at the pet store.
I'm registered. I am now.
I just wanted to say I'm sorry about everything.
What do you mean?
My dad said if I wasn't this way, the bad things wouldn't happen. I haven't seen Daddy since.
First contact.
And
I'm in.
That's
it.
It's okay.
First contact. I completed this quest though.
I'm not old enough to be a volunteer, but Dasa said I could help collect food and water, so I'm getting better, I promise.
First things
and,
first.
Daddy,
thirst things first.
If you're listening, I promise I won't be bad anymore, so you can come back now. Okay. Bye.
Take kitchen scale. It's a Brahmin. So can I get power armor chases? Am I high enough level for power armor chases, at least? So poor, I need all of this. Search for location in the system. What was her name again?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
No. This one. Keisha was the one doing the water stuff. I'm looking for the person who came in the vault or whatever. Though. Oh no, not Jobo. Oh, such a dirty heifer, man. Honestly. I hope he dies. What is this? Oh. See, Kesha died.
Dasa has asked us all to document our stories for posterity, you know. Oh, seems like a fine idea. So, hi, I am Kesha McDermott. When the bombs fell, I was in Watoka, coordinating a statewide science fair for that year's high school kids. And the theme was the future of energy. After the bombs, everything was pretty chaotic. Scavenging for food, fighting off rabid survivors. Oh, it was just a bad time all around. I found a couple of surviving kids from the high school whose parents didn't make it.
Where's the water pumps?
There's
so many things to do.
How to properly boil water. And I did.
Let's see. Is this the place for the event?
The world is getting better.
Yep, it is.
Slowly. We need to make sure it doesn't relapse too. It's going to take time. Time, care, and science.
Why does it take so long to load? He's level 3. I'll be level 4 soon. Okay, so I'm going to level up and then I'm going to get off this game. I'm pausing.
Automated message. The Forest Watch detects all supervisors down. Good job. Responder team, proceed to the Ag Center and get to the mainframe. You need to reset the farmhand targeting parameters. That should keep our people safe in the area. Be careful.
The event, I think. Where am I going? Oh, here it is. Oh. Okay. Quest complete. Where's the lab? Boom. Reach level 4. Boom. It's all done. Yeah, sure. Perk pack. What is this? Serendipity. Girl. Licensed plumber. The funnies, I gave my seat on the bus. Blind man. They fired me as a driver. Yeah, very nice. This is good. There's also intelligence.
So I can equip these. Can I sell this? Oh. Okay. Oh, I have 40. Nice. I get another level up. Oh. Got what? Oh. So I have everything on the left side. Oh, so that was a bad idea. I don't think I got it.
I know, but it's your armor that does it.
Oh.
Don't want that.
Okay. Meh. Huh? My. This place, I can't discover this place. Okay. How does one quit the game? Goodbye, people. This video is not going to get made.